आजादी का अमृत महोत्सव। आजादी का सफर विथ AIR न्यूज।
अक्टूबर द 24th इज द बर्थ एनिवर्सरी ऑफ जयदेव कपूर। जयदेव कपूर वॉज बोर्न इन 1908 इन हरदोई, उत्तर प्रदेश। While studying in DAV College in Kanpur, he, along with Shiv Verma, joined the Hindustan Republican Association.
In 1925, Jayadev was entrusted with the task of developing a revolutionary network in Banaras. Accordingly, he enrolled for the BSc course in the Banaras Hindu University. Bhagat Singh stayed in the Limdi hostel with him for several days. Jayadev received training in manufacturing bombs in Agra.
He played an important role in the assembly bombing as a protest against the trade dispute bill and the public safety bill. He was arrested and sent to the cellular jail in Andaman and Nicobar Islands, popularly known as Kala Pani. He expressed the desire to meet Bhagat Singh and other associates for the last time.
Bhagat Singh handed over his brand new shoes to Jayadev, saying that the police would take them anyway. At least, Jayadev could use them. Jayadev preserved them as a souvenir. Jayadev was in Andaman Cellular Jail for 16 years and was released just a couple of years before India attained independence. Hindu, Muslim,